I was born right here in Roanoke, and I know how important local athletics were for me. From running track to the excitement of Friday Night Blitz, I learned a lot from my teachers and coaches. Like all of you, I eagerly await things returning to normal for our students and our community. I invite you to join me on air and online at WFXRTV.com, where I will do everything I can to keep you up to date with all your latest local, national, collegiate, and regional sports.